Intel has announced that it will also publicly share the payroll data that's required to be shared with the US government under a program to identify race and gender pay gap. Notably, Intel recently reached an agreement with the US Labor Department to pay $5 million over pay discrimination toward minorities. It asserted that it reached global pay equity in January. Subscribe to the channel for more news.